The Barnes & Noble Nook HD is a very affordable tablet and e-reader. Starting at £159, it's more than 100 quid cheaper than the iPad mini. It is priced to compete with the Kindle Fire HD. One of the best things about the Nook HD is how light it is. Its grey plastic body is just a shade over 300 grams, making it comfortable to hold one-handed. Ergonomically, it's quite impressive too, with a soft touch rear that's contoured to feel great against your fingers. Among its big name 7-inch rivals, the Nook HD is just one of a few tablets to offer expandable memory, with a microSD memory card slot on its bottom edge. Basic internal storage is 8 or 16 gigabytes. The other special part of the Nook HD is its screen. It has almost 30% more pixels than either the Google Nexus 7 or Kindle Fire HD. As a result, text and images look pin sharp. Videos look great too, and overall image quality is very good. What comes to define the Nook HD though, is the custom interface Barnes & Noble has made for the device. This tablet uses Android, but it looks quite different from the vanilla version. You have home screens, but rather than being filled with widgets, they're packed with content shortcuts to books, films, apps and games. Barnes & Noble's main aim with the Nook HD is to get you downloading all this content from its Nook store. This incorporates an app store, a books and magazine shop, plus a movies and TV hub. There's no video available in the UK as yet though. It's a neat package, but it's nowhere near as well stocked as the stores you get with a standard Android tablet or an Amazon one. Basics like Angry Birds are here, but there's just too much else missing at present. There's also no Barnes & Noble music offering, although it's easy enough to transfer your own tunes to the memory and play them using the integrated app. On the tab's rear are a pair of little speakers to pipe out tunes directly, and for a small tablet, sound quality isn't too bad. Hardware-wise, there's an awful lot to like about the Nook HD. It's lightweight, affordable, and has a great screen. It'll be a while before it truly comes into its own though, so make sure you have the patience to cope with the wait. Read the full review at trustedreviews.com.